It is based on the Archimedes principle, which states that an object's loss of weight in water is equal to the weight of its water volume it displaces, because the object in the water is buoyed up by a counterforce which equals the mass of the water it displaces.